The notion that we're trolling through everyone's emails and voyeuristically reading them or listening to everyone's phone calls is on its face absurd. We couldn't do it even if we wanted to, and I assure you, we don't want to.